He's a great adventurer, a great leader, and everyone knows that he's a great storyteller. The reason, or one of the reason I joined, because I wanted to hear in his words, whatever he speaks, it seems to be very much interesting. Whatever the stories he tells, I remember that everyone in the team used to gather around Sudhir's desk and used to listen to him. So whatever Sudhir speaks, he made it that way that it will be interesting, irrespective of whatever the topic it is. So this is a quality which all the people will not be having. Even though people want to be expressive, people cannot be expressive as expressive as Sudhir. So, and also more importantly, I find Sudhir as a very humble human being. That we don't find anyone so often, because I have seen over the past 4.5 years, I have seen Sudhir. There was never a day there was no smile on his face. Every day, whatever the situation it is, he always used to smile. He always had that smile on his face, even though there might be some of the other problems everyone will have, but the only thing, he is always calm, composed. He's a chill guy, and you can easily approach him, talk to him, and discuss all the matters if you want to. He always talks in a way that you will be guided. I mean, after talking, you'll be in such a position that you'll be confident. And Sudhir is someone if I want to take learn a quality from Sudhir, is that one thing I would like to do is always reply with smile. That's the main thing I find. I think none of even at times I might not only me, there might be every one of us who might reply with some monotonous, with some tone, and will be in some other kind of mode, right? So we have to learn from Sudhir that we have to, whatever the situation it might be, we have to reply with a smile. So that's the only thing. And I also want to thank him for everything, and I wish him all the success wherever he goes. I'm sure he'll do great, and he'll establish himself wherever he goes as well.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Reddy, for your humble words.
Thank you, Sudhir. It's been a pleasure working with you.
Same here, man. Same here.
And I will be in touch, Sudhir, for sure. We know that
Absolutely. Absolutely.
it's just that we will not be in same office anymore, but
Yes.
I'm sure I will be in touch.
Absolutely ready. No doubt about it.
Thank you,
We
Sudhir.
are more a family than just office colleagues, right?
Yeah, definitely, Sudhir.
I feel you guys are all my cousins, man.
I want to start next. Sudhir, actually, there are many things to tell about you. So when the time I started working in this team, you are very close to me. One of the great quality that I would like to mention about you, Sudhir, is you always carry simple attitude and smile on your face always. And wherever you go, you always create a positive environment, and you always talk politely with the people, and that motivated all of us to work happily at workplace. I really miss you, Sudhir, and the days that we spent at F9 and LCC, like going for the dinner breaks and outside breaks, like we celebrate festivals at office and events that we celebrate, etc. So those are very good memories all the time when I recollect. And during the pandemic, the way you helped my family is really grateful. You talked with the doctor and fixed the appointment and all. So I still remember the doctor name, the Chandrasekhar, is very polite. when I said Sudhir referred you, and he's very happy and he took very politely. Thank you for all your help, Sudhir, and you always be there in both the professional and personal life, wherever I can see. We really enjoyed, Sudhir, coming to be there for your marriage. So that is a very great trip, I can say. Ante nee pelliki vachi akkada vera places kuda chudadam adantha, we really enjoyed, Sudhir. Like, we went to Bidar Fort, Gurudwar and all. So it's a great time spending with you, Sudhir. And Ahobilam is one of the another trip I enjoyed with you.
Yep.
Those are very great memories, Sudhir. So whenever I come to your home, uncle, auntie, Bobby, they all used to receive very well, like a family member. So these are very great memories, Sudhir. And it's a hard time to say bye, and we are happy for your new journey. Wish you a success. Keep in touch, Sudhir. That's all.
Definitely. Thank you.
Thank you,
Hemant.
Hi, Sudhir.
Hi, Shanti.
I mean, it's very hard to talk, Sudhir. I'm not getting words. But yes, I'll never forget you, Sudhir. I'll talk afterwards.
I okay. can understand the emotions. So let me take this place as an opportunity. From the time I joined ADP, I know Sudhir, he was in health and welfare's team. When we moved to LCC, I used to see him on the other side of the bay that we used to work. So I moved to IA team, then Sudhir came to our configuration analyst team. However, I did not report to him, but as a team that we used to work together, we used to talk together, we used to take help, like for any access to the client, I used to go to Sudhir. He said he never said no. So I have always seen him with a positive attitude, the calm and composed. I never see him in angry in my complete career that I've seen him. And the big thing that I want to take away and learn from you, Sudhir, is you were in so many multiple activities, multiple forums, and you never showed that you are working on so many big places. Like, you have been a president for Toastmasters, you have been awarded with so many accolades, and you have been a part of CSR organization as a big leader. These are few learnings that we have to take away from you. And it's been amazing. Whenever I used to talk and take suggestion or anything that I need help, you have been always like a helpful nature that I have to take away and learn from you. And missing a leader on the floor is a big thing. We will miss you, definitely. And it was like common thing to bring sweets from your home, being prepared and sharing with the complete team is not a small job. And it's not small sharing. So it is memorable. We will definitely cherish all those moments and things. For your future endeavors, I wish you all the very best. Keep smiling, keep doing the same wherever you go, and remember us, and we'll meet again. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mohsin. It was really great working with you.
Hi, Sudhir.
Hey, Vineet.
So let me go next. When I joined ADP, I was obviously I was a little tensed to come onto the floor on my first day. So it was your warm welcome and that smile that made me feel like I'd be in safe hands. So there's nothing that I have to be worried about. But I'd rather get a lot of help even if need or don't need. And everything had been great. And I really feel like calling you Anna more than Sudhir. So it's if there's any professional call that I have to call you Sudhir, that's what makes me really uncomfortable. I'm just letting you know. And to make sure that you're leaving, I'll right now say your contact is Sudhir Anna, not no more Sudhir Chavan ADP. So this is what I feel right now. So this it hadn't been long enough. So let me just be clear. It was just hardly 30 to 40 days that I'd been in office with you, but that was a lot for me. I don't know how people who worked with you like 3 to 4 years are feeling right now, but it's really hard for me to digest this thing that you're leaving. It's just been 1.5 year, and I'm being this deep in this thing. God bless you others. I'm so sure you just be in grief right now. Thank you for everything, Sudhir. It's been really great working with you.
Thank you, Vineet.
Yeah, hi Sudhir. This is Sachin.
Hey Sachin.
Yeah. Did not expect that there would be a day where we would be talking about you on your send off. Yeah, but yesterday when you sent your sign off email, I when I was reading, there were very good catchy points. Like you have mentioned that I was a fresh graduate. So from being a fresh graduate to becoming a senior project leader, that is not an easy job in this corporate world. And you have been with ADP for more than 13 plus 16 years, I guess. So yeah, that is really great, and that is something which I look at. Means it was like I have even heard that you have applied for multiple IJPs, and you are the one who actually clear IJPs very well. So the journey from fresh graduate to senior project leader, I would say there were so many accomplishments for you where you can cherish back in your after leaving ADP. Not just just work, you have been even active in too many activities. Like one of your project, or else one of your something which I can say is when someone talks about Sudhir in our team, everyone will say about Toastmasters. So that is something I really know, which you have been active participant, and even the CSR activity, you have contributed a lot to this team. And I can say that definitely NAS benefits will not be able to replace a leader like you, who is actually more a friendly person than a leader. We have seen people talking before I spoke. They were saying that you were friendly. People were they were actually connected to you with some kind of relationship. Even you were also connected with kind of relationship. You think that we are cousins. People call you Anna. People say you neighbor. Yeah, a neighbor. So very few people can do this kind of have this kind of attitude, and these are all the learnings for me. Apart from all these things, there is something which I wanted to say. You and me studied in same school, that is St. Patrick's, that I will never forget. On the day of my interview, frankly speaking, in ADP, you and Umakant were the first persons who I saw. Where while taking interview, when you said, "I am also from St. Patrick's," I felt really happy, and I thought that interview might be a little light, but the next 50 minutes were really tough for me. But thank you, Sudhir, for picking my profile. To be frank, what I am today is because you gave me an opportunity to explore this team or else the roles what I am doing. So I will be thankful for that. Because when I go back and just recollect what I did in that interview, I myself feel that I did not perform well. But you still gave me a chance. So I'm really thankful for that. Yeah, this is and if we can talk, if I can talk, I there are a lot more to say, but I wanted to give a chance even to others. And before ending of my speech, I just wanted to know, in your email you mentioned bird from seven hills. Adi kuda bhaktiton related ena Sudhir?
Yeah, that I created during my intermediate days when I first created my email ID. So that is continuing all through.
Because when I saw that, it looked really different. Seven Hills means Tirumala, bird from Seven Hills. That is how I thought.
Yeah.
Anyway, Sudhir, all the best. Whatever decision you might have taken, I guess, because it is very hard when a person is there for more than 15 years in ADP, and if you are trying to take some decision where you need to leave an organization which is like a second family, it might have taken a lot of time for you and lots of guts. But anyways, I would say that wherever you're going, the people over there would get a good leader and a friendly neighbor, or else a friendly cousin, or else Anna. So they are lucky, and to be frank, we would like to have you if you can reconsider your position. But all the best, Sudhir, whatever journey you're trying to make after this, all the best, and we will stay in touch.
Thank you Sachin.
To add on to Sachin's point, when Sachin was speaking, I just remembered one point. He mentioned fresh graduate, right? So I think Sudhir joined around 2005, I guess. So when I checked the ADP stock price at that time, it was odd 30 something. It's not even 40, and today we are at 204.5. That shows how long he has been with ADP. And once again, I would like to thank him for all these years of service.
Thank you, Reddy.
Hello.
Hi, Akhil.
Hello, Sudhir. So I sense a lot of emotions in the silence, but taking this opportunity, what I'd like to say is, yes, I have begun the journey at ADP, and I was quite fortunate to meet a person like you. And yes, I haven't had any opportunity to work under you or, you know, learn from you even more. But yes, what I believe is it's the start of the journey. And as you said earlier, office is the place where we met, and probably we are destined together to stay connected. And I don't know, I don't have any words, but all I can say is that from all the words and from all the things people are sharing, I could see that you have established whatever you have established as a person from earlier stages of your life has reflected into the workplace and the environment around you. And that is the best part. And the learning I could take from you, even in this mini journey that I had from you, is like, making sure that we are always focused on the journey, not, much bothered about the goals we have. Making sure we keep track of our journey so that we don't lose focus on our goals, whatever the end result is. And all I can say is that wish you a very good career ahead. And I hope this leap make a difference and adds a valuable milestone in your whole career.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Akhil.
It's very profound, Akhil. Thank you, man. So, Sudhir Chavan's leaving, huh? Sudhir, we're not going to miss you, man.
Absolutely, Raj.
We'll stay in touch. Again, I think a lot of people said a lot of things, but I want to just sum it up to say that I think if somebody needs to learn how to balance your passion and work, how to balance everything that you are doing and still be successful at everything that you do, then look at Sudhir. When I say passion, I'm not trying to say that you're passionate about a certain thing and all that. The level at which he's involved, and I'm not just talking about the spiritual stuff that he does. It's you take about Toastmasters, you take about anything that he does. The amount of involvement, the amount of commitment to it is absolutely inspiring, right? So please learn that, and I've learned that from Sudhir myself, and I've learned a thing or two from each one of you, but specifically from Sudhir. So all the very best to you, man.
Thank you.
I hope we will stay in touch. This is not the end of our relationship, yeah, at least.
Absolutely, Raj.
If this entire journey has taught us a thing or two, I think more than these working relationships, it's our personal relationships that we make that actually matter more than anything else. So we will continue to have that, and we'll continue to look for each other as we go into the future, right? Again, you have my absolute best wishes, and you have all my absolute support. And like I said, you still have time to change your mind if you want to. I can always make that work. You have time till 12 a.m. today, my friend. But on a serious note, I'm absolutely happy, Sudhir. It might seem like Raj did not really try and all that stuff, but I want to tell you that I'm happy in the journey that you are about to take, and this will give you wings, this will give you ability to fly, and I didn't want to restrict you, right? And this is how growth happens, this is how your scope increases, this is how your mindset improves, and this will also create opportunities for the people out this call as well, right? So that's how that I look at it, and that's how all of us should be looking at it. Don't make it a Santapa Sabha. This is a good thing that is happening to one of us. He's threading on a good journey. Leave him with a very, very happy note, happy memories. And that's pretty much where I want to sum it up. So all the best to you, Pat. And when I meet you, I'll hug you. So that's what it is.
Definitely, Raj.
Yep.
I just want to mention here, Raj, throughout my journey in ADP, this is the longest I have been with a leader. And my major amount of learning is from you, Raj. You've been an inspiring leader. The kind of commitment you show, that is what inspires me each time to move forward and do things better. So, Raj, I cannot forget you in my entire lifetime, Raj. Anyways, we are going to stay in touch. This is not the end of it for sure, Raj. I'm not going to leave you.
Likewise, Sudhir. It's always a mutual thing. I have a lot of respect for you. So, thank you.
Thank you, Raj.
All right. Anybody else who wants to add anything?
One thing, Sudhir, Ravikant here, I would like to ask. The very first thing is, I wish I would have joined your team a bit earlier. The reason being, you guys really had so much fun, and the time when I have actually joined your team, it was like a recession going on. So, it was not the recession about the money; it was about the people. Everybody locked themselves up, and there was no way of meeting up. And after 1 year, finally, when there was a chance, that is when I actually had a chance to meet all the team. That is a really bad thing that I feel. So, in case if there is a chance, I wish. Going forward, once the office is open, I'm sure I would continue doing the same with the team. And the question I would like to ask you is. I think most of the people really don't know the answers, but even I don't know the answer. You know, whenever there is any kind of interview that is happening in NAS implementation, especially Sudhir is taking it, there will be always three classic questions that Sudhir asks. And about the cake, with just two or three cuts, you have to make it 4 or 8 pieces. That is one question, and I think that is the only one that I remember. But there are
three other cuts, questions. 8 equal pieces.
Yes, Vineet, what is it?
3 cuts, 8 equal pieces, and there's another thing which involves dyes, maybe.
Yes, 3
yes.
cuts.
What about the cotton? 1 kg cotton and.
Why? Yeah.
I don't know it.
You know, the reason being, whenever we try to, you know, we know the questions, but we really don't know the answers. We tried many things, but you know, it's not actually working. So, on a fun note, if you please share the answers. That is.
You didn't get it yet, Ravikant.
No, Sudhir, you didn't ask me actually. So it was, I think it was PJ when I told him that you and Chakri is going to interview me. Like he told me that this is the question my manager is going to ask.
Oh, PJ is the culprit. Leak the question paper. I will reveal it, definitely.
Okay, Sudhir, so I would say I wish you all the very best. And that's it. Thank you.
Thank you, Ravi.
Hello, all. This is Ratin. Some of you would know me, most of you don't. I'm from another team.
Oh, wow. We have guests as well.
Hey,
Ratin.
Hi, Sudhir. So I just want to say a few things about Sudhir. I wasn't fortunate enough to work under him in a professional setting. But I did work under him in Toastmasters, and I think I can say a few things about him, that he is an amazing leader. He notices talent. That is how we first became friends or colleagues. I mean, so there was this event that was happening when there are NAS teams from LCC relocated to F9, and that was the first time I met him in person. He was quick to spot me, and there was a skit that was happening, and I happened to be in his team, and fortunately we won the skit, and that is how I began to know him. We had these great conversations. He's a great listener. He's very welcoming. He is as involved in your topics or concerns or problems or anything that you say. He is as involved as you are in it, and he's very welcoming, very warm, and he's very cordial. He is a very friendly face that we'll all certainly miss once the office reopens. I do wish him all the very best. I'm sure he has done really great things for this team, and I'm sure everybody is going to miss him. But like Raj said, I think we'll all have to be happy for him and set our feelings aside and see that and be happy that he is going to take the next step in his career. So thanks so much. I will definitely stay in touch with you. I will seek your guidance going forward. Whenever I'm at the crossroads of my life or whenever I have to make an important decision, I will definitely reach out to you, Sudhir. And like a lot of people have said, this is more of a personal relationship in a professional setting that we've all developed for you. So thanks again.
Thank you, Ratan. Thanks for joining.
Yeah. Of all the verbs you used, Ratan, one verb that his face depicts is divinity, right? You look at it and there is an aura.
Absolutely.
At least I see it. I don't know about others, but I see it. It's very unique. Not many people are blessed with it, man. It's it's something. All that rituals that you do are kind of working for you. So God is blessed.
Thank you.
Something's working, dude. it definitely shows on your face, man. I told this to many people. I've never told you this, but I chose to tell you this today. I kind of see something when I see you, which is not something that is very common. And when I see multiple people, right, there is something that sets you apart from a lot of people. And over a period of time, after knowing you and all this stuff, I realize it is what is inside you that is actually depicting in your face. So there, I said it.
Thank you, Raj.
Hey, I need to drop for another call. I already told them I would be late. But Sudhir,
thanks, Raj.
All the very, very best to you, man. And
thank you, Raj.
Like I said, we are meeting anyway on
absolutely, Saturday, Raj. Yeah. Sure, Raj. Thanks, Raj. Bye.
See you guys. Bye.
Okay, who's going next?
So then we have a video for you, Sudhir. If there is no one who is speaking, then we can play that video.
People want to talk.
Yes, yes.
There might.
This is how we can make them talk.
Yeah, I think I'll just take 5 minutes of time. I'll try to talk as much I can. So you joined our team in the year 2014, and I learned that it was very difficult for you to manage with different mindset of people, but you have not, you did not lose your hope, and you have tried your best. And if you see today, after like 4 to 5
Hello,
years,
can you guys hear me?
Yes, Sudhir.
Yes, Sudhir, we can hear you.
Hello.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Hello. Yes, Sudhir, we can hear you. Can you hear us?
Looks like Sudhir cannot hear us, might be. I think he lost some connection.
Hello. Yes, sir. We can hear you.
Can you hear us? Hello.
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 We can hear,
hear you guys now. I'm really sorry. There is some goof up I did with the system.
So you can hear us now?
Absolutely. Go ahead. Preeti was talking. Okay. I didn't hear Preeti at all. Yeah.
Okay. Let me start over it again. So, you joined our team in the year 2014, Sudhir, and as I learned that it was very difficult for you to manage different mindsets of people. But if you see today where we stand after 4 to 5 years, the amount of effort that you have put in to make our team better is it's really great. You didn't lose your hope. You have tried your best to make a family member, just not a team. I was on break for 1 year, but once I was back, the amount of importance that you have given to each person in this team is like mind-blowing. No matter how they are, you never said no to anything. You try to understand people's emotions, you give their space to do what they want, and the only thing that matters you is the work should be done at the end of the day, and you do whatever you want is how you made us feel. So we never felt that we are working along with a manager. You were like a friend to us, and you're like a mentor to me. I remember each and every meeting that I had with you, the one-on-ones. I have every time taken one good thing from that meeting. how much ever anger you have never showed us to any one of us. You have always spoken to us with a good smile on your face. And whenever we come up to you with a difficult situation, you always used to tell us that, ho jata Preeti, not a problem, with that smile. So we had that confidence and we used to crack everything only with the amount of words that you have chosen to make us believe that what we can do. I remember the day where we had a Toastmaster meeting and everyone in that meeting were almost from your team. And we had the host who were asking us from where did you come, and every member in the team were telling we were referred by Sudhir Chavan. So it was like great being there. I was really very scared on my first Toastmaster, but I have learned a lot from that. And I really like to thank you for that, because you know how I am. And now I'm talking in front of everyone because of the push that I have got from you to be a part of a Toastmaster. And I know that I never used to come to small breaks, but whenever I got chance, I was there along with you all, and I thoroughly enjoyed the breaks that we had, the celebrations in our office. We were a part of a kit where we acted as a beggar. You were in a different team, but you liked the concept of beggar, and then you were like, I want to be in this team also, along with the team that you were a part of. And we thoroughly enjoyed it. The dance that we have done for AE celebrations, I cannot forget that. When we were in LCC, when like we just discussed, we there were US holiday, and we used to play hide and seek. First, we know the amount of work that we had during that time, and I used to think what's happening, but at the end of the hide and seek session, where I got chance to play the last two rounds, I was like, oh, I missed it. And I think a break is really required for a person, though, apart from work. That is what I think you were trying to tell the whole team, and I really enjoyed that part. I can never forget the farmhouse outing that we had together, the last outing that we had. The farmhouse and the wild waters. The chance that you have given me an opportunity to grow as a person, I cannot forgive that. Being an associate to a lead CA, to a quality analyst, to a hybrid role, I think it's very hard to give a farewell speech for you, because I have never imagined that there'll be a day that we have to talk for you. I never expected that we'll have a day where you leave our team, because we never imagined it, because you were like a friend to us. You always guided us, made us learn things. You made us learn how to handle escalations when we receive from our onshore team members. We were a little scared, and you just asked us, choose right words. It's not going to be harsh. We have to stand for ourselves. That is what I've learned when I have once received an escalation on my client, and you have always supported me rather than believing the words what the onshore team had said on that email. Didn't bother you, because you know the amount of hard work and effort I had put on that day, and you supported me instead of the words that was written on the email on the onshore team. So I would like to thank you and for the opportunities that you have given me to grow as a person. I'm gonna miss the prasad that you always used to get on Tuesdays and Fridays. We used to fight for that. There are a lot of things. I think I can go on and on, but I think we need some time to show the video. Thank you so much, Sudhir. All the best for your future. I hope that we are always in touch. Thank you for always updating the status. I think that's the source of that's the source where sometime in between when I get time, I reply to the status that you put in, and that's where I can be in touch with you. Thank you, Sudhir.
Absolutely, Preeti.
If in case I've showed my anger at you at any point of time, because I sometimes...
That is absolutely fine. You don't have to be sorry for it. We were all part of a family, right?
Yes, Sudhir. Thank you, Sudhir.
So that is all fine.
Yeah, actually, Sudhir, I wanted to add one point when Preeti was mentioning about status. సో యాక్చువల్గా నేను దేవుని గుడి వెళ్ళే అలవాటే లేదు. నేను లేచేది కూడా చాలా లేట్. ఎప్పుడన్నా దీని ఎంటర్ దేవుని చూసినా అంటే మీ స్టేటస్లోనే చూస్తాయి. అది కూడా డిఫరెంట్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్. సో అలా కూడా దీని ఎంటర్ నాకు కొద్దిగా ఆ స్టేటస్ వల్ల అట్లీస్ట్ దేవుని దర్శనం అనేది జరుగుతున్నట్టయితుంది.
No, I just want to let you know that I have enjoyed coming to your place. 2018, I thought we all were planning to come to your place. And finally, we got a moment to visit your house. The amount of passion that you have, created everything for your Krishna was really amazing. I like the accessories that you make for him, and used to make something for everyone on their birthday, and I still have that parrot that you have made for me. Thank God that I have taken it along with me before the lockdown. I think I've not taken it, I would miss that. It's always gonna be with me, the parrot that you have given to me.
Absolutely, Preeti. You see, it is not just that you came to my house earlier. You can keep coming. I will invite all of you for any functions or anything which keep coming. I can't forget you guys, man. I cannot forget. Just can't leave you guys like that.
Sure, sir. I'm sorry, Madhu, for taking a lot of time. You can just go ahead and play the video. I'm sorry for that.
No, that's fine.
I think.
No. So I just wanted to mention this. The day when we went to Yadagiri Gutta, in the plan of our Warangal trip, ఆల్మోస్ట్ అందరు ఎట్లా అంటే ఇట్లా నడవండి చెప్పేసి వెళ్ళగొడుతున్నారు అందరినీ, అక్కడ వచ్చిన పిలిగ్రిమేజెస్ అందరినీ. సుధీర్ ఉన్నాడు అక్కడ, వాళ్ళ ఫ్రెండ్ ఉన్నాడు అక్కడ. అక్కడికి వెళ్ళి ఇట్లా కలిసినాం, డైరెక్ట్ తీసుకెళ్లి లోపల గర్భంలో కూర్చోబెట్టిన మమ్మల్ని. ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఒక 20-30 minutes అనుకుంటా. అది లంచ్ టైం, అందరినీ బయటికి పంపించిళ్ళు. మేము ఒక 10 members ఉన్నామంటే మా అందరిని అక్కడ కూర్చోబెట్టి ప్రసాదం ఇచ్చి, ఆ ప్రసాదం బయటికి ఎవరికి ఇవ్వరంట. అట్లాంటిది మాకు ఇప్పించింది సుధీర్. సో ఇవన్నీ అసలు హలో, కెన్ యూ హియర్ మీ?
యా యా, గో అహెడ్ మదర్.
యా, సో ఇలాంటివన్నీ అసలు అప్పటికప్పుడు జరిగిపోయింది అంతే అది. అండ్ దట్ ట్రిప్ ఐ విల్ నెవర్ ఫర్గెట్ సుధీర్ మై ఎంటైర్ లైఫ్. లైక్ ఐ విష్ అండ్ వి యాక్చువల్లీ ప్లాన్ ఫర్ 2.0, విల్ ఎగ్జిక్యూట్ దట్.
వి షుడ్
యా.
Any weekend we can go. No, nobody can stop us on a weekend if you want to go.
Yes,
anywhere.
I want to talk a lot, but it's time. So we will meet up.
Anybody has any calls at 7:30 and wants to drop, we can give them the opportunity to talk. And
sure.
We can continue if anybody has time. I have the entire time today.
Yeah. Please go ahead next.
Hi Sudhir, I'll talk now.
Yeah. Go ahead, Shanti.
I mean, there are a lot of things I wanted to talk, Sudhir. Even in the video, when I was taking the video, I was not able to do it. Even now, I'm not able to share all the things. But yes, Sudhir, 6 years, it's not like 6 years, I learned a lot from you, Sudhir, from day one. It's like close to 11 years with ADP, but this 6 years are memorable for me. Shanti before Sudhir joined is different, and Shanti Sudhir after joined this team is completely different. You created that positivity in me. So every suggestion you gave me, Sudhir, let it be professionally, personally, I'll remember it. I used to share all the things before my marriage to my parents. Even yesterday, when I told that Sudhir's last working day with ADP to my parents, even my father remembered the one-on-one discussion we had, Sudhir, before Kedarnath trip, what you suggested me. So that is the impact you create on people. So I'll never forget, Sudhir, and I'll be in touch with you. And yeah, what I can learn from you is how to stay calm, how to be positive, and how you helped me professionally, how I now I'm here because of you, Sudhir. I can tell you that, because I know I used to cry for everything initially, and you told me that you should stay strong, how to be in a team, how to stay positive. I learned a lot of things, and I myself see the change in me, and that is because of you. Not only professionally, Sudhir, personally, the suggestions you gave me, and whenever I was low, I had a lot of problems in between, but you gave me that feedback, like, stay positive, God will take care of it, things will fall in place, is what you told. And yes, with that positive attitude, I'm continuing. And yes, Sudhir, will miss you, maybe in the office, and also professionally will miss you, but personally, yes, we'll be in touch. And I'll take suggestions from you. You have answers for everything. Let it be spiritual. Let it be anything I ask you. You gave me a solution. You gave me a suggestion. You gave me a lot of inputs. And let it be client work also. Sudhir, I'm not able to do it. No, no, Shanti, you can manage is what you'll say. Then easily it will be done. You never forced me, never told the team members that you should do it. But we did that just because you gave that inspiration, you gave that motivation that we should do. And yes, Sudhir, I can just tell you thank you. Thank you for all your support throughout my career in ADP, Sudhir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shanti. This is not the end of our relationship, what we have.
Yes.
It is just a start of our relationship, for sure.
Yes, Sudhir, agree.
Thank you, Shanti.
Sudhir, I have a hard stop at 7:30. I need to join.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Reddy, for joining here.
Thank you, Sudhir. It was my pleasure. And I would like to add one point, Sudhir. I thought if no one mentioned, I'll mention it at the end. But Preeti mentioned it regarding your prasadam, your delicacy, whatever you used to cook, you used to bring to office, and we used to taste them. So it was all pleasure. And I think all those years, previously 4.5 years, I think I have tasted almost every different kinds of food. It's only because of you. If I have not met you, I think I might have never tasted that many kind of desserts in my life. Even from outside, we used to get halwa from
Emerald,
correct. Yeah, Emerald Halwa. So I don't know. I mean, if I don't meet you and that Garchakai, I don't remember. Is it Garchakai only, right?
Yeah, Garjalo.
One we took from Amirpet.
Yeah, Adi, Kajal Ra.
Kaja, yeah.
Kakinoda Kaja.
Correct. So I think if I would not have met you, I would not have tasted those kind of foods ever, Sudhir. So I would like to thank you for that because I got a chance to taste those. Thank you so much, Sudhir.
Thank you, Reddy. We will stay in touch. You will not miss them in future as well.
Yeah, definitely, Sudhir. I know your house. You know my house. We'll
absolutely
meeting.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
Thank you, Sudhir.
Thank you. Bye, guys. Thank you, Reddy, for joining.
Thank you for inviting me, Madhu, and everyone.
Sudhir, I need to drop. I need to join in the session.
Go ahead, Tasha. Preeti, you can drop. Yeah.
Sudhir, same training.
Go ahead, Shanti, Preeti, go ahead. Yeah.
Thank you, Sudhir.
Thank you, guys. Bye. Okay, who's going next? Oh, we have the video.
We didn't spoke yet, so you played the video, Madhu.
Who's sharing it?
Prasad, maybe Prasad. We can wait for someone.
Let's wait. Let me talk to people, man.
Hi, Sudhir.
Hello. Who's that? Hitesh.
Hitesh.
Hey, Hitesh.
Hi, Sudhir. Yeah, first thing first and the most thing, we will miss you. Surely we will miss you. And one thing I need to add is that you are the important person in building up my career, my attitude, and how I behave in the... We came to the office as a freshers. You explained me how to behave in the office, how to mingle, and how to portray ourselves in front of the superiors. I will never forget in my life those 50 minutes interview we both have interview call. Those are my best things in my life. Just one thing, Sudhir, you have always a special place in my heart. Thanks, Sudhir. Thanks for everything.
Thank you, Hitesh. I will remember you, man. I did not forget your interview till today.
Yeah, Sudhir. Thank you.
Hi, Sudhir. I want to go next.
Go ahead.
Yes. Where do I start? Yes. You were the one whom we met on the first day of our office, and you made sure we all had the ID cards, and you were with us for about a week, and you introduced us to everyone. The way you pushed us, the way you encouraged us to go to Toastmasters, which helped us in improving our soft skills, and the knowledge that you shared with us, the learning you brought cannot be compared with anything, Sudhir. You have been a true and amazing leader to us. Thank you so much for everything. And one more thing, I was an atheist before joining ADP. Thank you for awakening this spirituality in me. I turned to be, spiritual after talking to you, after knowing about how great the God is. Bidding goodbye to a colleague who has been more than a friend is really hard, Sudhir. I will miss you, and it will be very difficult to fill the void left by you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Bhargav. Thank you.
Hi, Sudhir. This is Bhaskar.
Hi, Bhaskar.
2 years back when we were joined, I still remember, you were the first person who came to us. And as Bhargav said, you are the one who took to us ID card room. And you are the one who introduced to everyone. After when we were joined, we used to sit at your desk and you used to show us your paintings and your trip photos. Those are really wonderful, Sudhir. We will never forget those days. You are the one who encouraged us to join in Toastmasters and other any events also. It's really shocking, Sudhir. It's last day for you. Really, we miss you, Sudhir. You are an amazing person. We'll never forget you. All the best, Sudhir.
Thank you. Thank you, Bhaskar.
Thank you, Sudhir.
Hello, Sudhir. This is Karthik.
Hey, Karthik. Hey, Mahesh Karthik.
Yes, Mahesh Karthik. The first ever person I met in ADP.
Yeah. I remember your interview as well.
Yes. You asked me a question from my resume saying, Unga, you wrote something in your strengths. Can you tell me what they are? And I just wrote something random and I just told you, I really don't know what it is. I just copied, pasted it onto my resume. So I still remember those questions. And also Ravikant, I still don't know the answer to the cake question.
Yes, Sudhir, please do share that secret answers before leaving.
Yeah.
I will reveal them at the end of my this meeting at least.
Yeah, Sudhir, forget about the answers. I just want to know what are the questions that you actually ask, because that directly takes all the people to the very initial stages of their ADP interviews. So can you just tell me what are the questions that you used to ask? Only the questions, not the answers. Answers you can save for the end.
I check a lot of personality related questions. Maybe we'll do that offline. We should give time for people to talk, Ravi.
Sure, no problem.
Yeah, so those questions, I had a great interview. It was not an interview, it was just a one-on-one talk with the person is what I felt during the interview. Even though some of my answers were wrong, Sudhir had helped me saying, you can try this, you can try that. And he led me to the answer in one way, even though I didn't know the answer. So that was a great interview, one of my best interviews. And the first day of office when I came onto the floor, we used to sit in that corner. Before we had the new arrangement, we used to have a corner. We used to gather all our chairs and we used to sit there, chit chat the whole day, have fun, go for dinner break sometimes. And I still remember those days. So it was amazing. We would really, really miss you, Sudhir. And I hope we still stay in touch after this too.
Definitely, thank Mahesh. Definitely.
Thank you, Sudhir.
Thank you so much, yaar.
Hi Sudhir, Sindhu here.
Hi Sindhu.
So it's like a real, it's a big shock maybe to the team when you told that you're leaving. Maybe everyone jaws were dropped when you just put that bomb that you're leaving. And yeah, as everyone told, yeah, you were the first person that we all of us met at the first time, and you just took us to the ID cards and stuff. The only, like, the first thing which I get into mind when I think of you is your art, the book, like the papers which you just sketch whenever you feel stressed or something. And I just went to your desk and I just opened everything and I started seeing all your art. And then I started thinking, okay, this person is really talented. Everyone was sharing about the interview, but you didn't interview me. I don't know whether it's fortunate or unfortunate. Sudhir's spot is something like a fun spot, maybe. Like, everyone will just go there and sit there and talk. So, in the starting of our days, like, when he was the one who introduced to the whole team, so we just sat near him. So, he used to share about all his experiences and stuff. It was like an entertainment to us. Like, he was working, but we were just listening to his talk and stuff. So yeah, we didn't get a lot of time, like maybe the time only for 1 year we were there, and after that this lockdown we didn't get so much time with you. And one thing which I remember was we had a fun activity and like everyone were going and we were working, so you just came near me and told, I know this is like you have work, but this is also important, you just need to go there, have some time with your friends. And you just pulled me out from there and just told, go have fun. So you're a person where maybe you lit the place wherever you go. So I just wish you all the very best, and definitely the whole team is going to miss you a lot. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi Sudhir, finally I get to join this meeting. So network issues are resolved. So the thing is, you know, you have really left a very deep impact in everybody's mind, especially the reason being, you know, you're one person, you know, whoever approaches you with the problem, the moment they look at you, the moment they listen to you, the voice, especially the tone that you maintain when you're giving responses to each and everybody, that really solves half of the problems. You know, that gives some kind of a soothing effect, feeling, you know, this is not a very big problem, this is something you can handle. That kind of aura you have, that kind of confidence you give to others. So that is very, very important as a leader, and for anybody and everybody, you know, it gives a lot of confidence, and that is one way to build the trust. So this is something I really found very, very impactful in you. And I'm pretty sure it is very difficult to fill the void that you're leaving here. But I'm very happy for you, Sudhir. I really wish you all the best. That's all I can
thank
say.
Thank you. Thank you, Nitish.
Hi, Sudhir. Koyal here.
Hi, Koyal.
First of all, I would like to congratulate you for your new position and all the very best for your future endeavors. Like everybody has shared everything. I don't know what else I want to say, but like, thank you, like a big thank you for always being so sweet and warm to everybody. I think like sweet is a word which has come from you. Like you epitomize that in some way. Like you are always like the sweetest with everybody. Like I remember whenever I used to enter, I would first enter the gate and I would always like look in the right direction where you and everybody would be there. You, Madhu and all the other people would be there talking about something and all. It was like always like that, you smiling about something. So, you know, like, I don't know, I feel so bad that you are leaving us, but again, I'm happy for you. So thank you so much for being so nice with all of us.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Koyal.
Sudhir, Asha here.
Hi, Asha.
Sudhir, I don't know where to start because, you know, it's been a long journey. Because you know, you gave me this opportunity to get into ADP. You have been support to me. I mean, you accept as we are, so the way we are, and you to share your food with us, and our dinners used to be feast because you had so many items. And Sudhir, I can't, few things we can't say, we can feel. I have that feeling, Sudhir. I can't put all the wonderful memories, I can't put together, but I have that great feeling, Sudhir. I never felt single day, you know, I really feel like a baby. I mean, I came to your home couple of times. You welcomed me like anything. I mean, you were in your plants and fishes also welcoming me. Like you have that positive energy, positive vibration. Your family also welcoming me like anything. Thank you so much for everything, Sudhir. And eppudaina leave kavalsi adigina kuda తీసుకోమ్మా తీసుకో తల్లి తల్లి ఎంత బాగా నన్ను ఎప్పుడు మీరు సింగిల్ టైం కూడా నో అని చెప్పారు దేనికి. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ సుధీర్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ యువర్ కాంట్రిబ్యూషన్. రియల్లీ యూఆర్ గోన్ మిస్ యూ. ఏడిపి ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు మిస్ యూ సుధీర్. యూఆర్ సచ్ ఎ అమేజింగ్ పర్సనాలిటీ. ఐ డోంట్ నో సుధీర్, ఐ కాంట్ టెల్ యూ, బట్ ఐ మిస్ యూ సుధీర్. ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్ సుధీర్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ ఆశా.
Hello Sudhir, this is Bindu.
Hi Bindu.
So it is very hard to digest that you are leaving ADP, but we still have lot of memories with you. I can share few. I can share the first memory that I have. I met you like when I came to the interview, last round of interview. The first person I have seen is Sudhir, not Raj. You were sitting beside Raj, but I was not looking at Raj. I was very nervous, and when I closed that interview room door and I turned towards Raj, then I saw you. You were smiling, and I was calmed down. Like, I was so much nervous. I had lot of tension before I entered that. But after seeing your smile, that beautiful smile, I felt like really calmed down, and I was very cool. I gave my interview in a better way. So in between interview also, I used to look at you whenever I feel like, oh, this question is really tough for me. Whenever I feel that, I used to look at your face and you used to give me a laugh. And then I used to answer Raj. So that helped me a lot, you being in that interview room that day. Thank you so much for that. And Sudhir, I have I ate so many types of prasadam, like everyone said, and I still have your status screenshots with me. Whatever I feel like, oh, this is very beautiful, then I'll click a screenshot and keep it with me. I still have a lot of screenshots like that because I used to feel like people used to people will update status Monday Shivardi, Mangalvaravatte Hanuman every day each every day each God's status they used to update with lot of sound songs and all, but you used to update very simple and beautiful pics we can't take our eyes off. So I used to take those screenshots and keep them with me. I still have them. And Sudhir, you know what I see is like whenever you talk to your team, you'll be like very good. You will talk to people with a warm smile, and that is the main thing people love you for. So, and I always make sure that whenever I come to floor, I will definitely come to your desk and wish you at least once a day. At least once a day, I'll make sure to wish you or talk to you. And what to say, Sudhir, I have so many things, so many memories. You were always being so encouraging. When the first cultural day, ethnic wear, we were celebrating Vinayak Chauthi. I don't remember it properly, but the first ethnic wear. On that day, we are asked to do a ramp walk. And I have seen you walking so much comfortably, wearing the dhoti, a stick patkoni. I felt like, wow, enta baa ready ayyacharu. Office ki dhoti kattukoni, enta comfortable ga walk chestunnaru ani cheppi naaku anipinchindi. And inka chaala unnai Sudhir. Oka roju nenu eppudo bottu pettukovadam marchipoyochana, and evaro naaku cheppaaru Sudhir daggara kunkuma untadi, nenu velli techuko tondaraga ani cheppi. Then I came to your desk and you gave me that ammavari kunkuma. I feel really blessed for that. Inka chaala unnai Sudhir, but we are going to miss you a lot. But all the best for your future, Sudhir. Thank you.
If everyone's done, then I can go next. I don't know how to start and what to say. You know, whenever I see Sudhir, it's like, hi, Akka, I love now. So that's what I'll remember when I see him. So I'm going to miss that a lot. And, I think a lot of you don't know that. I was like a QA for the IA team when Sudhir joined this team, and he was already a leader. So as soon as I entered the leadership, it was accidental leadership for me. All of a sudden, one day I was called and asked to take the responsibility of team. So I was like not prepared for that in that time. So I went, and then I used to meet Sudhir, and there was one other girl, Ashwini Deshmukh. So when I used to meet them, and then I used to feel very comfortable talking to Sudhir a lot. So it's like I really miss a lot Sudhir those days, and I learned a lot from you, and the way that you guys used to handle, I used to see, because I became a leader, so I have to learn a few things. So I see that you are always confident, laughing. Akka, aipothad akka, you used to say. So that was really comforting. And then one other thing is, like, at the same time, all the old members in the team, like the people I was close to, you, Saeed, and even Umakant was gone in the past. So like all of you are leaving, but I'm very happy that all of you are leaving for good. It's like God will always give you success. So I'm very happy that you're going, but at the same time, personally, I'm sad that I'm going to miss you guys, and especially you, Sudhir. We used to have a different bond. And you
absolutely
used to like, Akka, itla chedam, Akka, ala chedam, that really I'll miss you. So those things will miss. And I, as Raj said, and as everyone said, I also learned a lot of things from you. The way that you used to juggle between the things and then handle them, That is not very easy, but they used to do that. So I learned that from you. At staying at one place and also managing the other thing. So that thing I learned from you. And as everyone said, your food, I'm gonna really miss you because of your food. That's really yummy. And you especially used to cook them with a lot of dedication, and that used to be very, very tasty. We'll miss that. And then when I came to your house, when your daughter was born, I saw your house, and then I liked everything there. So those things and all that, the way you keep yourself surrounded with the things like greenery and then all the positivity, that's really, really, really nice, Sudhir. So I'm gonna miss a nice brother from my office. Anyways, we'll stay in touch, that's for sure. We'll always stay in touch. And then all the best for your future endeavors. And I'm really happy for you that you're going to different place, but it's a good place that you're going. So all the best, Sudhir.
Thank you, Amina.
Hi, Sudhir. This is Keetana.
Hi, Keetana.
I see everybody is very connected and so attached, like not only professional, but also very personal. Many memories and all. I also feel like whenever from the day I have joined the team, I also felt like you are very supportive and very friendly. And it's really a bit sad, like did not expect this very soon. So all the very best for your future endeavors, Sudhir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Keetana.
Hello, Sudhir. Vaishnavi here.
Hi, Vaishnavi.
Like everybody were talking about the interviews and also I remembered a thing that when I came for interview in ADP, you and Chakri were taking, I guess, but I didn't came for your room, but other candidates were telling there is another guy opposite that in that room. He's very tough. He's doing all complicated questions and all. Then I thought, okay, I shouldn't get into that room. I remember thing I saw you walking in and out. After that, when I joined, I again saw you when you came to that, what is it, that 3 days we have now?
Induction.
Induction. In that end of the third day, you and Chakri came to talk with me. That I remember, and actually I was very nervous joining in this corporate world, managers. I was very scared at that time, but you are like very smiling, very like, it's very nice meeting you actually when we came onto the floor. We used to sit in like beside your behind your desk. We used to have a lot of chit chat, you know. You encourage in any or anything, you encourage others, all the teams to participate in decorating our office or desks and all. It's very nice. And I remember the Secret Santa gift. Actually, it's very cool that I got it. Whenever I take that bag, everyone will ask me, oh, where did you get that bag? Where did you get that bag? And I really like that bag. I used to wear it all the time now. And I used to tell this Secret Santa gift for me. I think that's the thing. I always remember wearing that bag. Like, I remember, like, Sudhir gave it to me and all. So it's very nice. Yeah, all the best, Sudhir. We will definitely miss you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Vaishnavi, for your kind words. Yeah. Definitely, we will stay in touch. Yeah.
So Sudhir, do you want to talk first or do you want to play the video first?
We'll play the video and then I will talk last. I think everybody spoke.
Yeah, if no one's there, then we can play the video.
Prasad, did you talk?
No, I didn't.
My people, man.
మధు కూడా
యా మధు మధ్యలో మాట్లాడాడు అంతే డిడ్ంట్ హియర్ ప్రసాద్స్ వాయిస్ కనెక్టివిటీ ఇష్యూ
ఓకే
నో ప్రాబ్లం ఓకే ఐ థింక్ వి కెన్ ప్లే ది వీడియో ఎనీబడి ఎల్స్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు టాక్ నౌ ఆర్ షుడ్ వి ప్లే ది వీడియో
If everyone's done, we can play. I will speak to you personally, okay? Prasad is saying he'll speak to you personally.
Definitely, man. Okay. Over to Madhu.
Yes, Sudhir. The first time when we met was almost 5 years ago, I guess.
Yeah,
when I was in training for ADP project in Value Labs, so you, Shanti, and few other people, Java came there, and we were checking for the access logins, and then we came till here. What a journey, Sudhir! What a journey! So. It is not that easy, Sudhir. Like we are attached to you for almost like 2 or 3 years, but you are here in ADP for almost 15-16 years.
Yeah.
If it is this tough for us to part from you as a company, and I can understand how hard it is for you to leave ADP after this many years with all your friends in ADP. Your family. Yes, so we will meet and we'll talk.
Definitely, man.
Thank you for everything, Sudhir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Madhu. So I actually pulled you for playing the video.
Seriously, you made me emotional, Sudhir, now.
No. Don't be emotional at all.
Yeah. Prasad, yeah, we can go ahead and play the video.
Yourself in ADP for all these years, and it might be. Hi, Sudhir. Firstly, I would like to thank you for your continuous support all these years in ADP and for all your contributions over the past 16 years in ADP. It is not easy moving out having established yourself in ADP for all these years. And it might be a tough call for you, but I believe it's a good call as it is your choice. And I have never thought that I would be speaking for your farewell. So as ADP will always be my first company, so does Sudhir will always be first be my first manager. So though I used to report to you, it never felt like I was reporting to someone who is so senior or experienced manager. You were more like a friend, a neighbor, and a good advisor, and a guru to me. So it is always easy to replace someone, but it is not easy to replace someone like Sudhir, because you are a great adventurer, you are a great leader and a great storyteller that everyone know, and more importantly, you are a humble human being that one can come across. So whatever might be situation, one thing I learned from you is you always have a smile on your face. So I wish all good luck on your next role. I wish you all success wherever you go. Thank you.
Hi Sudhir, thank you so much for your wonderful support, and I miss you a lot for in this team, and I have learned a lot from your side, and thank you so much. I remember we went to Warangal trip. It was a wonderful trip. I never forgot. We had a lot of fun and everything. And thank you so much, and wherever you go, you rocks, and all the best.
Hi Sudhir, it is really hard to believe that you are leaving ADP. You are not just a manager, you're like a family, and we share everything with you. You introduced me to the Toastmasters. You are like a mentor to me, and I honestly learned a lot over there, and the suggestions or the inputs that you give us in the process of working on any project or in the personal life is really helpful for us, and the creativity that you have is commendable. Like in the process of preparing the project showcasing, or while working on the snowman that which we prepared on the floor, or when it comes to the beach theme that which we did for the new year, those are few examples of your creativity. And how can we forget our Warangal trip? That is the memorable trip for me till date, and I will never forget that. Thank you, Sudhir. Thank you for all your support. Have a great time ahead. All the best for your future. Thank you.
Hi, Sudhir. Firstly, I would like to convey my best wishes for your future endeavor. It's been a pleasure working under your guidance and leadership. The kind of support and encouragement that you gave us was incredible, and you always backed up us with a positive intent during the tough time, both in a professional as well as a personal life. Thank you for all the support. We had a lot of memories during the Warangal trip, which I will never forget. Thank you for all the support, and keep rocking and be happy. Thank you.
Sudhir, meekosam oka video bite cheyamannaru, but I really can't put all the experiences and wonderful memories put together in this video, but I would like to say a big thank you for everything what you have done and your contribution to this team and entire ADP. You really hold a special place in our hearts, because you have given this opportunity to me to work with this wonderful team, and have been part of this team to work with them. We are really blessed, and I have learned so many things personally and professionally. You really take care of us and accept us, and you give support and help whenever we needed, and we are really gonna miss you, Sudhir. Not only this team, entire ADP, but when I was quite emotional when I heard this news, but I realized that you are just leaving ADP, but not us. Your experiences and those wonderful memories gonna be with us. All the best, Sudhir.
Hi Sudhir, it's been 5 years working with you. It was really tremendous working with you in CA as well as in GL implementation. And it was a surprise and shock to everyone to hear about your leaving ADP. We really miss you. We miss your meetings, team dinners in office. If we are in office, we miss the team dinner, team meetings, and daily stand-up meetings. All those meetings, we really miss you. And when I moved into this team, the CA team, you gave me the opportunity, and thanks for that. and the kind of the support and help you help, or in one-on-ones you taught me many things. So it was really helpful for me in professional as well as personal life. Moreover, when I move into GL, you give me the liberty and whatever I have to do regarding reporting or any job aids or documentation. You supported me a lot. It really matters. I know the value of you when you are in ADP. Really, we miss you. Moreover, all the best, Sudhir. Wherever you go, all the best.
Hi, Sudhir. I'm still not able to believe that today is your last working day with ADP. I still remember the initial days with CA team. Almost at the same time, we both joined CA team, and 70% of the team was completely new, and there was not much support on the clients. But you built that confidence. You encouraged us that as a team, we can do it. That inputs, suggestions, which you gave us, Sudhir, personally to me, it helped me to grow. That valuable feedback, I'll never forget. And team, before you joined and after you joined, it's completely different. You created that positivity in the team. You created that personal connect, personal bond with almost everybody in the team. Not only professionally, but personally as well. Whenever any support required, you gave me that support. You gave me those suggestions and you asked me to stay positive. And that is what I'm trying to do. And that is helping me in my personal life. And we're gonna miss you, Sudhir. We're gonna miss all the interactions, all the funny things in the team. All the best for your new role and keep in touch. And once again, thank you so much for all your support, Sudhir. Thank you.
Hi, Sudhir. You're a very good friend, a mentor, and a manager who's very supportive in terms of both personal and professional life. I had a lot of situations at home where I had to take care of my family, and you were very supportive and have understood the situations. I had an opportunity to work with you closely in terms of quality or and escalated clients, and I have learned a lot from you. You have always supported our team to grow and stand for themselves by asking them to join the Toastmasters meeting. And we had a lot of fun, and we had a lot of memories together, be it the office celebrations such as the Christmas celebrations or the A celebrations, or the team outings, the farm hours. Like, we had a lot of fun together. We're gonna miss you a lot. Never thought that this day would come where we had to give a farewell speech for you, because we have spent a lot of time together. It's very disappointing to hear that you're gonna leave, and after 15th we are no longer gonna spend time together. Nevertheless, all the very best for your future endeavors, Sudhir. I'm gonna miss you not only as a manager but also as a friend. Thank you.
Hi, Sudhir. It was a shocker to me when I came to know that you were moving out, and it really took me a lot of time to digest that fact. The reason being, you have been a great ambassador not just to NAS Benefits team but also to the ADP. But I have to say, you know, it was really wonderful knowing you. I still remember that you took my first round of interview when I was applying for this NAS Benefits team. And the last question that you asked in the interview round was, what is it that you value the most in life? I replied that, you know, I always like to be respected for what I do, and I work for the respect. That is something I really cherish the most and I value the most. And, you know, when I replied that answer, I could see some kind of a strange expression on your face. And I really did not know what was going on in your mind at that point of time.
But maybe after having known you for the last 2 years, I would say maybe I can answer that question, what was going on in your mind at that point of time. And that is, I feel that, you know, even you're one person who always carried that kind of a core value with yourself. I must say that, you know, you've been a great leader, not just for this EA team, but, you know, you were one of the person where people always looked up to you. I always looked up to you many a time. You've been a great people leader. And seriously, we are going to miss you at the workplace. And I really wish you all the best. And I'm very happy on your successful and a great tenure at ADP. All the best again, Sudhir. Thanks again.
Hi, Sudhir. So here comes the time that none of us have ever expected. It's been 1.5 months in the office and 1.5 years closely, virtually, that we worked together, and they were always there supporting us, giving us the things, whatever we needed. And it's really tough to say goodbye to you, and it's really sad that it's happening this way. But I'm sure that we will have this bond forever, and we will be in touch. All the very best for your new job, and thank you for everything.
Hi, Sudhir. When we first met on ADP Toastmasters, I haven't realized that you will be my reporting manager one day. And it's been more than 1.5 years that I'm working here without any issues. A big thank you for that. You're not like other managers who like to micromanage everything, but yes, if something goes wrong, even if it's a midnight, you directly give us a WebEx call and try to understand what exactly is the issue, whether the problem is with the client or whether the problem is itself with the project, any kind of support is needed. So you just try to understand and support us as much as you can, which I really appreciate it. And I wish I would have joined your team a bit earlier so that I would have a very good time partying with all of you people. No matter wherever you go, you will be remembered in NAS implementation, Sudhir. I wish you all the very best.
Hi, Sudhir. First thing is first, we all are going to miss you a lot, but you have decided to move ahead with your career, so we are happy for that. Obviously, when we talk about Sudhir, there will be a lot of things to talk, but to keep it simple and short, I would say Sudhir is a very, very supportive leader we have. I don't know how it sounds, but when we were working on our GL projects, we have that feeling like, okay, if something goes wrong, Sudhir is there to take care of us. We have that blind faith on him. And yeah, obviously, if you are off track, he will have his own lessons ready for you. But thankfully, we never gave him the chance. We were on our tracks. So yes, Sudhir, we are going to miss you, but I would wish you all the very best for your future roles, and stay safe and stay healthy. See you.
Hi, Sudhir. First time when I heard you are leaving from ADP, it's a very shocking news for me, Sudhir. Sudhir, you are one of the best manager I worked with. One thing, you are more than a manager for me, because in both professional and personal life, you are always there with me. I always used to share my personal things with you, and you always keep on guiding me, giving suggestions all the time. I really miss that, Sudhir, and it's very sad that you are leaving ADP. At the same time, we are happy that you got a new opportunity to grow in your career. Whenever I came to your home, you always treat me like a family member. We personally visited many places, so those all are very good memories for me. Anyhow, I stay nearby your place today, so I will keep on visiting frequently in middle. So wish you a very good luck for your new role. Keep in touch, Sudhir.
Hi, Sudhir. How are you? I hope you are doing good. I don't know how to start because I never expect this day would come. I was in quite emotional when I heard this. Sudhir, what can tell you? It was a great experience working with you. We had a lot of fun, and you are my motivator. You always encourages me whenever I feel low. I never feel bored in the presence of you. We had endless conversations during our team dinners. You always make sure your team is okay, and you are a big asset for this team and for the company. You are one of the reasons to come to office because you have a power to shine and bright the day. I learned so many things from you, Sudhir. We came to your home. You made us always comfortable, and we will miss you, Sudhir. But our experience is gone with us. I wish you all the best, Sudhir. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hi, Sudhir. Hope you're doing good. After 10 plus years of association with ADP, now we are leaving ADP, and I feel it was a really hard decision to make. But whatever decision that you have taken was for your good, and I would like to convey my best wishes for your future roles. And one thing I can strongly say is ADP would definitely miss a leader like you, and all the best for your future. Let's stay in touch. Bye.
Hi Sudhir, I hope you're doing great. I still remember the day when you interviewed me. As soon as I entered into the cabin that day, you had a really good smile on your face, which was really encouraging for me. And after I joined ADP, we used to meet on the floors regularly. We used to participate in all the team activities. We also used to go on team outings. All these memories are really cherishable. And since last 1 year, I've been working with you on GL interface. So I've learned a lot from you in the past 1 year. It was really great working with you, and you are a mentor and inspiration to many employees here. And I wish you good luck with your new position, and hope you may find your new workplace pleasant and reach great heights. All the very best, Sudhir.
Thank you. It's a wonderful video. This will be a asset for me to cherish the days to come. See, with time flying, you tend to forget people, but this video will be with me, and whenever I want to recollect things, I can go watch it. Thank you, guys. Okay, what next?
My farewell speech.
Your speech, we're waiting for your speech today.
Yeah, we're waiting for
you. I'm sorry, man. It's almost close to 2 hours now that we are on this meeting. So where do I start? Like I mentioned, this was my first job, fresh out of college. You know, I was really, really unorganized, unmade when I joined this wonderful company called ADP. The kind of support, the kind of leadership what I had, the kind of direction I had, I think it's really, really amazing. And it is in someone's nature where you have to bring it from your inside to explore things, to walk the path what you want to. And that's what I did. We were a batch of all fresh people when we joined this company, and you have to believe me when I tell you, we were working from Taj Residency for a month and a half when I started my job, because ADP did not have a good premises at that time in 2005. all of them were very, very enthusiastic bunch of crowd which joined ADP at that point of time, and that gave me a lot of push and encouragement to move forward in my duties here in ADP. One of the greatest opportunity I got in ADP, the very next year after I joined, I had an opportunity to visit on site for getting trained for about 3 weeks. That 3 weeks, that travel, someone from a background like me, it was really, really something what I always cherish. I have given a few speeches in Toastmasters about my travel to US, my first travel to US, how it happened, what were my experiences. I think those were some of my best times. As I progressed in my career, you know, a lot of us think that, you know, today we are at a certain level, tomorrow we will only have to grow here. But that was not my case in ADP. Sachin or someone told in one of their talks that I was an IJP man in ADP. Every 2.5 years, I would crack an IJP, and this IJP for this team was about my third straight hat trick IJP which I cracked. No, not third. It was my fourth IJP in ADP which I cracked for this team, and that is the kind of encouragement and support this organization gave me. Not just the organization, but my managers, my leaders, in whom I had belief, in whom I had trust, in the direction they gave me, in their words and in their feedback, what they had given me, saying that if I have to improve on this, I have to improve on this. I will tell you a scenario, a tough scenario, which I faced with my manager initially when I joined this company. We used to have this monthly rating system back then, and I had just returned from US on my trip. And the next month, I was getting my rating, the monthly rating on a one-on-one with my manager. You know what I was rated? I was rated as zero because I had one mistake in quality and a few late logins when I joined. My manager was straight on my face. He said, "That is what you deserve. No second thought about it." I said, "This is just one mistake I have done. And should it cost me my entire month?" You know what his reply was? Straight on my face, "Yes, it should be a zero. This is not what I encourage my team to showcase. A single mistake is a grave mistake. You have to face this." And that is how I, you know, that meeting, that scenario, what I had faced, changed my thought process a lot. After that, my efforts, what I had put, that push I had got because of the ranting I got from my manager is really, really encouraging. Though at that moment I felt bad and out of this world, but as I progressed, that one feedback, a tough feedback to me, had given me a lot of encouragement. And I will tell you, that was also a learning for me that I should not talk to my associates like that. A lot of scenarios what I had seen as I grew up in this organization, that is what I am today. And that is what you see me as a mirror when you come and interact with me. That is how I built myself. So my friends, all of you, have faith in your leadership, have faith in the company, do your hard work, and never, never fall down when there is a feedback given. And be a listener, a learner, one who's always thirsty to learn a lot of things as you progress in your careers. And for sure, you will shine. Let me mention a few more things. The kind of I keep telling this to my team in my regular meetings, that this is the team where I have been the longest, about 6 years. 2014 October, I came into this team, and it is about 2001 now, about 6 years I have been part of this group. And I will tell you, this is the longest I have been. I made thickest of my friends in ADP, who are still my best friends. I hear Raj keeps telling this as well, saying that when you join an organization as a fresher, you will make thickest of your friends. And that came true with me. And with a lot of you, I see that. So the kind of encouragement, the kind of learning I had in this team, that is what you see, the great transformation I have today. Be it Toastmasters or the CSR, they were very, very close to my heart. especially CSR. I'm not sure a lot of you might know or not, but when I joined this company way back in 2006, I was very, very active in CSR. That is the reason why I keep encouraging each one of you who are new into this company to take part in the corporate social responsibility initiatives, because they are the core values of this company. They will give you a lot of encouragement. I will tell another point once I finish about the initiatives, so that you will all be encouraged to join this. So we were struggling for funds in CSR when all this started. And one of the directors of this company who were directly reporting to the onshore leadership, that is how small this company was. His name was Balaji Bhattapati, and Thyagarajan Arunachalam, he's called lovingly as Tiger. These two leaders came and joined the CSR meeting. And I believe I imbibed a lot of traits from them, the way how humble they were, the kind of direction they used to give. Those were the kind of leaders, you know, which have shaped me what I am today. So in that meeting, they came, they were directors, man. The kind of attitude they will have, or the kind of talk they will do, you'll definitely know, but they were very humble. They left the decision to us. And when we said, why can't we take monthly contributions automatically from people's payslip? They readily agreed to this idea, and they put forward this idea to the finance team and HR team. And that is when the YCC contribution started. Small employee in a company could make such a big decision where everybody's payslips could be, you know, have a deduction for corporate social responsibility. That is how beautiful this company is. Toastmasters, man, I'm talking so fluently, so confidently here in front of all of you. My tone, my way of talking, all this, a great contribution from Toastmasters, I should say. There was a leader I met, I don't want to mention his name. He used to tell, you know, you should be part of initiatives in this company, such as Toastmasters or CSR. Because if at a point of time you feel low with your team, you'll have something to back up your confidence from. You'll not be monotonous in your job, only doing what your duties are. But if you are connected to the company with the initiatives such as Toastmasters or CSR, the kind of encouragement you'll get for coming back to work is really, really amazing. The kind of opportunity I'm not sure how many of you have seen me working with government school children during company day. Those were the kids we were all supporting as part of ADP. The money what we contribute from our pockets were taken there, and lives were being made there. So that is how beautiful this company is. The kind of leadership in this team, especially, I should say, I would like to mention Raj Kiran. The kind of leader he is, the kind of direction he will give, that will be loads of learning, and the encouragement and the ideas, the energy your leader has, man. I have a wonderful leader, I should mention here. The kind of direction I had, the growth, the kind of learnings, and whatever I am today, I attribute a lot of it to my own reporting manager, Raj Kiran. And it just doesn't end there. The team I have, and the best, I should say, we could do anything as a group. People would not report to me directly could have observed this. Nothing was impossible for my group. You tell them to jump, they will jump. Any activity, they will be there. Anything, they will not say no. Imagine, man, dressing like beggars, dressing on lungis to office every day. What kind of memories we made? Just phenomenal. We cannot just forget this time what we spent, the kind of learning we have. And this is all because of my team. And whatever you see me today, this is because of my team. The one effort what we were doing, all the success what we have in the group in terms of business, growing from what we were support CAs when I joined this team. Today, we are doing end-to-end. Plus, my team is getting trained on BA roles of BenIC. What a great achievement I have to take back and cherish when I move out of this group, man. The kind of peers I have, Amina, Saeed, Chakri, we were like one family, man. I just cannot forget the kind of support we would get, even in my absence, or to back each other whenever there was need. Amazing, amazing group. While I'm leaving this company, I have no regrets at all. For I have built such a beautiful learning, such a beautiful personality, whatever I am today, leaving back a legacy of people who look up to me and who have spoken so well about me in this meeting. This boosts my confidence so much that wherever I'm going in my next endeavors, I will definitely shine with the kind of support I have. And I will not miss you, because you guys are a family, and it's very easy to stay in touch today on social media. And you are always welcome to come to my home. We are just a family, man. So with this, I would like to thank each one of you. Maybe I cannot call out each one of you in the interest of time, but from bottom of my heart, each one of you have made a great impact in my life. I have learned loads of things with each one of you. It is secondary that, you know, you might have learned something from me, but whatever you were, that has made me what I am today. So a great, great relationship we have built. 16 years I'm here, worked with different teams, different groups, different learnings, and that is a blessing what ADP has been to me, man. So be there, be with your leader, have that patience, be happy, and never lose hope on anything. And I am just a call away for any one of you. About how my attitude is and all. I won't change a bit at any juncture of my life. I will remain the same, and I hope each one of you will also be the same. Love you all. Stay in touch.
Thank you, Sudhir.
We can hear you all day long, Sudhir.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you so much, Sudhir. Thank you for everything. Thank you for all your support. And we will be in touch.
Absolutely, we will be in touch. Just a goodbye from a platform or an organization. But on a personal note, we will all stay in touch.
Yes.
Yeah, Sudhir. Once again, all the best, Sudhir.
Thank you, Amina. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Does anyone wants to add anything?
All the best, Sudhir.
Yeah.
Best of luck, Sudhir.
Thank you.
All the best, Sudhir. Thank you for motivating
seems
us.
Seems like there is a secret agent who's joined in the name of Sneha Chakilam.
I saw your expression, Sudhir, when that secret agent was joined. You just stop for a second.
Actually, the secret agent did not mute himself before joining.
Yes,
that's
yes.
Why the face had popped up. And I was like, who is this man? Get on cam, secret agent. Oh my God, see how he's camouflaging himself.
Hi guys.
Hello, Vijay. How are you, Vijay?
Yeah, doing good, Amina. How are you?
I'm doing good, good. Nice to see you, Ben, after a long time.
It's only 2 weeks. Aap nahi join hoge mera farewell mein.
Hui thi na? Kyun? Who said I was not?
Nahi, aap hue. Sorry. Only 2 weeks happened. सब लोग फाइन नो?
यस यस एवरीवन्स फाइन. सुधीर इज देयर?
यस यस आई हर्ड इट.
ओके वी कैन ऑल कॉल इट ऑफ अ मीटिंग देन. थैंक यू एवरीवन.
थैंक यू सुधीर.
सी यू. बाय बाय.
थैंक यू सुधीर.
बाय
बाय.
थैंक यू सुधीर.
Thank you, Sudhir.